Welcome back to Let's Play Okage, Shadow King! I hadn't realized how big this area actually was until I threw my hands up and said, you know what? In the interest of keeping the LP from taking an ice age to get through this one area, I forget who the person's name is. I'll put the link and the person responsible in the description below. But I'm using a map from GameFAQS to show me exactly where to go. And I don't think there's any new enemies, so I'm just going to be running from everything anyway. So it's just a matter of... Because I think I actually got to like where the East Wing was. I did get to the East Wing, but I was missing one of the keys. I was like, oh, it was right there. So did this open at all? No. Because there's like three keys. But special thanks to Falcon-esque for the FAQ I'm using. Also, meanwhile, Big Bull learned Blaze at 59, which is probably his strong fire damage to all enemy spell, because he's got the first two tiers. Just a couple of them golems, like, just back and forth while I was getting all the money together to buy the best stuff I could back at that village where the vampire was. By the way, yes, I noticed now that it costs 8 labor points to run away. Even though I still can't do it if I don't have any. No one's been able to stop me from doing so. But of course, me leaving and getting all that stuff, I gotta remap everything again. So I think from here on in, maybe I just keep quiet for a while, maybe like speed things up a bit and try to get through here while like eyes like a hawk on that map so I know exactly where it is I'm supposed to be going. Okay. In here, I got the defense candy, and that's what I'm looking at now. Just wish the ghost would fuck off. I really wish there was like at this point in the game, I should have like a no enemies up here kind of thing. That's what I liked about Final Fantasy X. At some point, you can actually figure out the Cloister of Trials because you just turn the enemies off. I think that's why so many newer RPGs have that option. They took a look at this! It's still early PlayStation 2, so I see it hasn't aged well. Still sucks, I can't really see. Well, no, I gotta get out of here. Gotta go this way. Hopefully you guys are following along with me, because I'm like... No, don't go that way. I don't want to push the wrong button. He's like, don't tell me you're lost. Oh, it's like the game knows. Gotta go down. Go for it. This way. That bottom there is where I got the lucky candy. Right. Up, right? And then through here. And I can go around this. Puts me here. I think I go around this big area. Fucking ghosts. If I'm correct, this takes me down to a clerk. Measure its effect in just, I'm not allowed to do anything else. You ever met people like us? Men who never listen to others and calls others baby licks. You're always thinking of a simple way to overthrow Bellowing's rules, but not the torturous way of Pluck? Pollock was probably someone I met earlier. Clerk is in there. There's the treasure in there. That's what I'm looking for. Open that shit up, please. Alright, Garnet Key. One of the four keys that are down here. But now with that, I can open these red doors up. That's all the treasures in here. Not sure where I want to go from here exactly. Let's try... down this way. I think I can open that one up and go all the way down and then to the left. Key is used. I wonder if all these doors stay open now. After using it and then the key. Nah, there's no, like, whatcha call for that. Again, this will be easier once I've mapped everything of this place out. Open that shit up. Go through that. That'll put me back in the center. Yeah, I'm gonna be moving all over the place down here just to... So try and keep up and again use the map. I'm back on the east, where I came in the first time, but now they have their garnet key, I can go down. Now we'll eventually go through all of this. This is where I was trying to get to. This will put me back in the main wing. And now that I am on this side, I want to go... I think I was wanted to go down. And this way, to this chest. Where the emerald key is. Okay, so now I'm back in the main wing. I got two keys now. I think the one above me is the emerald door, which I can open up. Back here. I can go across here. One of those sides should be the emerald key. Also, with the emerald key, I can finally go into the west wing. Which is just up and to the left from where the starting point is of this area. First thing I want, though, is to go up. Where am I in the wrong spot? Spots, I think. Okay, yeah, I did want to go all the way here, because that's a place I can't get to yet from here. That was a treasure over there, which the emerald key holds. But it looks like I gotta get from the west wing to get there, which is where I'm going now. Yeah, it's all in, what is it, ASCII? Like the little lines or whatever, it's kind of hard to tell, like, you gotta, like, really look at it, because some walls are just, like, walls, and some walls are, like, mostly walls, but then there's, like, this little teeny tiny crack you can, like, go through, and that's what's throwing me off. Alright, hang on. I don't know if all I can do here for now is not find anywhere. There had to be a reason to come down here. Yeah, just gonna do some investigating. What I can find out. Save me, GameFAQS, save me! I've gotten this far with two keys. I managed to find the nuns the last time I was down here. I spent 45 minutes down there. Probably spent another 45 getting all this stuff here, because I was like, where am I going? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Go away, please. Thank you. This camera's not doing me any favors either. I go up and around. Just run around trying to map everything first, then I'll get a better understanding of where exactly I'm supposed to be. Maybe. There's a clerk in there. Because I read on this side, the other two keys are in this wing. It's just a matter of finding them and getting to them. I'm hardly in the dart of that man, the world was created for her to begin with. Got a small world for his daughter, scattered evil kings, heroes, guides, and ghosts for his daughter to play. I would imagine his daughter would disappear from the world. Probably separated from the power of classification. I understand you are hostile to Bellowing, but keep that in mind. I wonder who he'll be further in the back with intentions we'll never know. Indeed. Gotta put a stop to him and break the cycle. I came in that way, right? I'm going through here. Because eventually all this windy shit should get me to key number 3. Which I believe is the key that opens those doors. If I did this right. It just looked like I went around in a circle. Nope, nope, there it is. Alright. Alright, I got the sapphire key that's over there. Can I... opens this in here, and then I think I go down. Wait, do I want to go down? No, yeah, fine. So the only other thing down here is an agility candy. There's a couple other things I might want. I think I can go through the left side and get that real quick. Just wrapping around a couple places. Yeah, I'm just going to keep going this way. It's only an agility candy, not worried about it. Been running from everything either way. I'm pretty comfortable where I am right now. Because I know some of the comments were... I think Zegan Zoma knows this game like the back of his hand. He's been doing a couple comments here and there. He says, you don't really have to grind all that much, so... That just brings me back to the main wing, which there's no things denoted by sapphire keys. There's one more key I need. And that's how we get like through that big door there and finally to like the way out of here. Hang on. I think I just passed where I was supposed to go anyway. So, through here... Then I go up, I believe. Hopefully this is the right way. So trying to get in, I think I want in there somehow. Somehow. Because that's what the fourth key is. How do I get in there? Go away, ghost. Go away, ghost. Go away, ghost. Thank you. Another ghost probably gonna pop out now. Like so. Oh, that gets rid of him. Looks like we go through here somehow. Maybe I was going the right way all along to go up in here. It's west, right? Because now I'm up here. Hopefully I'm on the right track this time. A lot of it seems just very, very roundabout, and even with this map, I'm getting kind of, even without the enemies, I might get a little bit lost, but it wouldn't be as bad, because again, you have time to just sit there and, okay, if that's here, I'm here, because I can't look at the map while I'm paused or in a stat screen or anything. Alright, that puts me up here. I want to get back into that previous wing by going down and around to the next one below me. And if I calculated that right, if I'm reading this right, that'll put me on the path to the fourth and final key. And then I can use that to get in the main thing, but also to get, two more things I'll be getting. Back in the main wing. Don't you wrap around, actually? Here. More that opens up. I know I'm going to the right place because I see the clerk there. Talk to him to get rid of the enemies. Used to be a man named Pollock, who would remove important aspects of evil kings and heroes ruining the world. Heroes were important entities in the basis of adventurous world of the princess. So Babylon really upset. Thought the people classified Babylon were to be pitied. To take the rules away, he escaped. It's been several hundred years now. Although it was from within the classified time frame, Pollock tried to sneak into the gap between classifications at Bellowing in order to transform the structure of power ruling the world. Is Pollock my father? Or my grandfather? Is that why I have this thing? Hopkins was one of Pollock's wedges. Their activity slowly transformed the world, and now here you are. Or is Hopkins Block? Maybe he knows more about it. No, he said he was an evil king. Unless they all start as evil kings because they can create shit. Maybe it's because all over the world only the sword could open. If you find the sword, go look for them. Hmm? Maybe that sword he's talking about is what opens up the other doors. I'm not going to venture into those. I don't have the key for that. That's what I'm looking for. Back in the room with you. And to this way? Yes? Yes. This will put me back in the west wing. Now that I'm this side, I go around till I get to in here. Get the amethyst key. Okay. Now I have every single key. Gotta head back to the... Gotta head back to the central now. Now I'm in the center again. Go down and save real quick. Let me get back to where I was with the amethyst key. And then I go... Are these away? Down here, I think. Because now I can open this shit up. Get the Cerberus Fang. I'm gonna have to do a little bit more searchy-searchy, because it looks like I gotta come from the toppest part of the West Wing to get the Forgotten Sword. I think it's if by what they've been mentioning. Like they said, like, a sword can open shit. That's probably a thing to open up all the shit that I, like... Where is this open to? Like, all those previous dungeons. I'm not gonna be showing that. I don't think... I'm pretty sure someone's already got that in, like, someone can explain that. Maybe Zeg and Zilma. Alright, I already have the whatchacallit. I might put the... Cerberus Fang on you, if that is... There it is. 209, attack plus 10. Drop your defense by what? One? Plus 10? Yeah. Get you up there with the rest of us. You know what? I said I wouldn't show that off, so you know what? Fuck the sword, let's just get to the end. Because that's like right up here. Right through this door. And I go up into the right, and there's a little bit more, of this to go through. Somebody, cause Zeg and Zoma gave, like, the last episode I put up, I came home to, like, a fucking list of all the shit he had for, like, all the people you talk to, and, like, I guess it has to do with, like, the, when you're given the green thing to, like, when you're answering a question as Aru. I picked a lot of heroic answers and completely got Rosalind's best sword by accident, so, yeah. Although that dreads me when I might pick this up again for PlayStation 4 for trophies, because because I gotta do this shit over again, and I will actually go to get the sword, but I'll do that on my own time, and I actually will grind like obscene levels. I wonder how that'll go. Going the right way? Yeah. Save, thankfully. Sorry about that. That took a fucking hour to get through all that, even with the FAQ, because I couldn't quite decipher it. But that's me. That's me as well, but... Here we are, at last. You know what to do, everyone. Defeat Belloween, who is pushing his luck in the name of the Great Evil King. Get ready.
Yeah, he's staying.
He's going down, bro.
What are you talking about? There's war of justice against the enormous evil that created this insidious world. Yeah, speaking of which, what happens to it afterwards? Do it just classification go, or does it disappear a la Wind Waker, Windfish? Link's Awakening.
Nothing but those floppy kings. Must be a hard nut. Give it your all, guys.
I'm here searching for intelligence, though. Hopefully in the end I'll find some. Because I haven't found any with this party, you bunch of schmucks.
To each his own, rise on debt. Who is to say who is right? For evil, for justice, for science. Only you can know truly why you fight.
To end the fucking Let's Play, that's why I fight! Thank you.
I need no thanks, nay. Venture forth what I wish to, okay?
I wish to right fucking now.
Huh?
It doesn't open? What's going on, Belloween? He made all those loud pompous claims and now he's gone.
'Twould be this tough? Break it down.
Well, let me at it.
Oh, wait a sec. I deduce this is a door, therefore it should be opened rationally, as a door should.
Thinking hard? Let's just kill it.
Then I'll call for him for the first time in a while. James! Who's this James? I fear I not know him. Okay, here I go. Well, it's been a while, Master. Don't tell me this tiny door stops you.
Shut up, yada yada, blah blah. Your yammering makes my brain bleed. Solve the problem. We're so close to the end. Do it.
There's this war against classification. So what is important is not being classified. In particular, Keithling, your hypothesis is faulty. You shouldn't be caught by classification such as this is a door. Just forget this is a door to open. The thing we need to do is... Huh? Nonsense, Butler Chop! Enter it if you want. Adieu. He process like, yeah, that's my line.
He just broke through. That was totally buff. And the stuff.
That was thrilling. Now on to the killing.
That was not scientifically a sound move at all, but fuck it.
I don't give a shit at this point, because I... This has to be final boss. It told me final chapter. There's no way they're going to stick like bonus chapter in like another even crazier dungeon than this, because... Thank you, GameFAQS. Saving my ass. Probably would have taken me 2 hours had I done that myself. Classification freak! Your man, the Vampire Evil King's mind defeated by me already. Well, he saw that, you know. Unless that was like a hologram and didn't see that. Why's your eye bugging out there, Rosalind? You're like, like adjusting there. Here you are, now I can make an adjustment. You've created a great bother for me this time. Naturally, we plan to continue. Not only do I not need Ari or any of you in this world, reincarnation of Goman Roslin have accumulated too much power on the way here. It's good for me you came together. But you disappear where from the world is no one watching. Thy meaning, sir? Evenly matched you to fight and die on each other's swords. This is what you both wanted. The powers of the great evil king and the great hero. Take it! Huh? Uh-oh. Using his power of classification. Oh shit, it's... Whoa! Epic close-up. I regained my original form. Yo! Can you be party member number 7? Oh, she changes too? I guess maybe she just loses her shadow or something. Haha! Power of justice fills me. I am the great hero, the representative of the justice of the world. To determine the fate of the world, fight justice and evil. Is it just the 5 of us now? Uh-oh.
Light, guard me! Multiform!
She used double team.
What's wrong with them?
Oh my god, Stan looks sorta scary.
Halloween, this must end. You've adjusted the world again.
What do you mean?
No one can stop those two. Observe them from the balcony. By the time the fight is over, neither will have survived. Alright, it's up to you. Devise a way to stop those two. I'll do what I can. One of the three people I need to fight this thing. Do I possess a way to make them remember? How about that music box? Did, make a call on that?
What's going on, brother?
What I can do is recognize the winner as the Evil King World Champion Belt Holder.
Then it became scary. Abros just comes in with that device saying, "Ari will die, what's it gonna do?"
Anything is fine, just try. Is there anything that brings them back? A word, a tool, a plan of attack?
I think there's two ultimate attributes of your Evil King signify. The implication of the semantics is this fight. Philosophy itself only functions and blah blah blah. Blah blah blah, blah blah blah. In other words, they're fighting because she's a hero and he's an Evil King.
Yeah, they just classified him. What do I do? How do I even get over there? Wait, where's the music box? Friendship bond? Didn't do anything. Thought that was like a side thing I could walk to. What's your brother? Oh. How dare you calling me a fake evil king is the ultimate mega offense. I heard a good thing. I can call you it again and again, you fake evil being. Baka baka. Unforgivable. I thought you'd cause you to suffer in terror if you saw my real form, but I can't stand it no more. Well, try if you can. I'm gonna call the world better. Oh, James, please protect me. What are these voices? Tis a bit from air. Hi, what device is this? Alas, oh. So it's been recording our entire adventure. I was gonna get you as soon as you gained your body and left art. Then come, watchful woman. Oh, that's right, you need to have courage for. Sorry, I forgot. But I don't understand. I thought this vampire evil king is the last fake evil king who has my power. You know how strong evil king is. Regardless of the castigation, I'll challenge the evil king and win myself. I have always been the great evil king, regardless of the classification, too. I'll defeat you, you damnable hero. Defeat Bellowin is pushing his luck in the name of the great evil king. Get ready. What are you talking about? A war of justice against enormous evil created this insidious world. Huh? It breaks through. Yes, that's right. Yes. Gotta put our differences aside for now. Might have to fight seriously against a hero who only a tremendous mouth as her weapon. How foolish of me. Indeed, defeating the scatterbrain evil king doesn't make any difference. Well, they did it their own way. You don't believe he deserves to be a main event, do you, brother?
Nah! I concentrate all the power of classification upon you! Vice is a mere toy and prepared to find out where Marlin is, Ari. Why are you?
We can't explain it, we don't want to. Ari led us and revealed his true self. You think you're smart, you should know what he has in him.
Bellowin, I don't know what you believe. I am myself. I act in the way I want to. There is nothing you can do about it. It looks like a Quest 64 character with the... I have to maintain this world. As long as this world exists, Marlene and I will have eternity. This is my daughter's country, the world for my daughter. I cannot let my daughter's sanctuary be broken by mere props. Gah! Power, my last power.
Wait, what?
I tried to dupe in the wah. I'll erase all of you from this world. I'll recreate the stage. But I won't let you break the frame of the world, my great illusion.
Time to be your shadow just one more time, then. Alright, let's do this. I don't know how stronger I'd be with the sword I would have gotten. I don't know how much plus I would have gotten me. If I did the Witcher Cults right, I would have gotten that sword instead. I think that's the strongest. I think I want to keep that for healing. Although I did buy a bunch of Witcher Cults, so... How's about you buff us? You as well. And we're just gonna swing at this thing till it dies. Probably gonna have a lot, so. Epic final boss music, though. We're going nuts. I'll probably hear more of it as I'm playing through. Channel. Is he buffing or is he doing something? Ow. Okay, then. Oh, he's doing it again. Actually hurt a little bit. I wonder, since if he's the final boss, I can use a, if I still have one. I think I used up all my, whatchacallits. I was gonna cut his HP in half with a black cat jewel, but I don't have one. Gotta make this fight go quicker. This could be bad, because even with our levels, he's still hurting us more than I can bring it back. Of these. Better take one.
Yeah! Feels good.
I think that's what I'll deem you as, like, nut person, since we're the ones that's gonna be hitting harder than anybody else, really. We're okay for now, so you can take a swing. I say that, but who knows how hard this attack will hit. My HP where it is and just kind of mindlessly swing at him. Uh-oh. Special. You have a debuff. It's only magic. He's not using magic. I think he's just about powerless. Ooh, that didn't really do all that much, it looked like. Looks like he missed most of me. That's good. Bosses. You can never tell. You had a special too, the thing where you're gonna, you know, decrease his defense power as well. Nope. You're just gonna swing. I will swing too. He's not hitting for a whole lot. My defense must be up there enough if it's not doing that much damage. Yeah, you get in there. Ooh, nice. Probably a way to make him do it that often. There's like probably a whole pie chart of like, what to ask Stan to get him to always come in on battles when he asks me something. Because so far I've only got a couple things. Like when he asks for my name, it's always S, then the second choice is TA, and the third is N. So while I'm wailing away at this guy, this might take a while. Once again, I seriously need to thank FalconEsk for that, FAQ, because I would still be trapped in a fucking dungeon for, like, who knows how long if it wasn't for him. And even that took an hour, so, whatever I cut out from that. Who knows how long this might take? That might have hurt us. Let's see, he swing. Well, not that much. I depowered him. You have one of those. 200 now. It's good to debuff you. Another one on me. Well, the two heaviest of hitters swing. That didn't do that much damage either. Again, we're up there. I would have done the same thing if we were like level 99. I easily could have. It just, you gotta get lucky by running into those golems over and over again because they'll like give you a level. I gotta swing with everybody this turn. Still don't go okay because I managed to depower the guy. Your thing, right? Special. I think her dropped her increased attack power. Or if I decreased her defense power. I don't know if hers does the same thing or not. She's doing this, I probably should have healed. That's what you're gonna do for Ari next turn. Okay, so him doing channel still does a lot of damage. Yeah, give me more of those. 600. Little peach of a swing there. Even you're starting to bring it in now. Guess it was good we debuffed him. I don't know what you call it now. Oh wait, you're full. Hit me up, man. Hit me up, brother.
You got it, brother. Yeah.
I like that pose. But,
I thrown my back into it. Yeah.
Wind up in the punch? Oh, that's the ground thing again. I'll do something new. This should just be academic at this point. Just gotta keep our shit up. Because the only thing he's really hitting us with, can really hurt us with, is that, group spell of his. My big bull still down there, defensive-wise. Second zone, we even managed to pull those up, I think. Like, here's everyone's stats at level 99, just in case you're wondering. I was like, holy shit! Do you do LP, second zone? I gotta... maybe looking up your channel later after I upload this. Maybe, again, you just know this game extremely well and probably played on PS4. So the only one that's really hurting is Big Bull, and even that doesn't do as much as the whatchacallit spell. How we doing on HP? We're doing pretty good. Keep swinging. He's gotta be up there if it's all this damage and he's still not down yet. But again, we're doing way more to him with our hits than he is to us. We don't go for anything too heavy like that channel. That was the only thing that was hurting us, really. I went back to town, bought all them, like, the... at the town. Yeah! It's over! Yeah, I went back to town, bought all them nuts that heal us fully.
They come in real handy.
That's why I spent all my money on. That's why I'm all the way down here now, you can see. I didn't even get money for that, even though they gave me the whatchacallit. Let's see if I can find XP tally. Ah, not much.
If you want to kill me, do so. This world is no longer. I wanted to see you like this, but I won't kill you. Too much work. You're free, go. Erasing the classification in the world, isn't that what you desired? I'm leaving for the vast open world in search of Mylene. She'll no longer be able to find her home by herself. To find me in the unmeasured, spread-out world. The time is finite now. No matter how long it takes, not at all, but a true... Yeah.
Lord Brain Boss, run! Stan, you look so boss. Good fucking riddance, I say. Again, I don't care about that sword that's down there that opens up all the shit. I'm gonna do that on my own time when I do this with PS4 and maybe hopefully platinum this game. Unless this does take like multiple playthroughs, in which case I'm gonna be very upset. Cause it's like gain max whatchacallit with this character and this character and this character. I don't know if you can do more than one. So the world has changed somehow. It doesn't seem that it'll be changed at all. Oh, it's just, I don't have control of this at all.
Not the matter of the world, but the cognizant of the residents. From now on, we do not have to function within the set frame. We're free.
I'm an evil king. It's not my concern whether classifications are erased or not. I have pride in being an evil king. Thus, I'm off to seek true evil.
Oh, I respect your Ganondorf. Master Stan, I'll follow you wherever you go. Oh, James, by the way, when you didn't appear, where and what were you doing?
Well, I obediently watched over you in the background, not daring to interfere.
Fine. Well, this is it, Ari. I had a good time. You will hear my name again as ruler of this wide world. If you visit me then, maybe we can have some fun again.
Gonna go after him?
I was denied our final fight. Ellipses.
Oh no! Stupid Stan, what about my shadow? Oh, you still have the shadow? Wait, take your thing off. Let's see.
Shall leave an evil king who seeks evil alone? That's right. If they can stand and make him give my old life back. Later, Ari.
So even after all that, she still has the pink shadow.
World, doth thy secret lie in magical power? Rest ne'er not eye nigh. Off I go to the gear tower.
Oh my god, wait for me, Ambrose. He promised Linda a cuddly and a bubbly.
I most certainly did not. Wow, you didn't rhyme on that one.
Let's go, Ambrose. Later, Arrogator. Domo arigato.
I actually guess I should go back to being a famous scholar and breakout star of the LP.
You are the most interesting voice of all.
Great multi-dimension nerd, blah, blah, blah.
Unless you start speaking too fast and I can't carry it all.
I have a vision. It's called the Axe Hole. I'll set up a training center for macho men everywhere. I'll have a mighty macho army ready for next time, bro. See ya. Gotta go drop designs for a belt and everything.
Fade to credits? Oh, there's still more. Oh, wait, the shiny shit. Is that Mylene? This was just shiny stuff? What's going on? Is Mylene back or is she still gone? Where's this phantom village they were? They're all free now.
Thank you.
Hey, you guys are all safe now. I guess with Bellowin gone, you guys are okay again. I mean, you're not pushed aside outside of classification. I think we did away with that, was what they said. I guess you guys can just go home now. Where might you be going? Thought I was in control of her for a second. That mysterious voice. That music box again. Wait, is this where you ended up? That is Marlene again, right? Now no longer a doll, you're free to do whatever you wish. Maybe the cost of your own memory. Oh no, she was a ghost, or she just left town and just phased through. Again, she looked like the... She was the one that greeted us at the gate. I thought she looked familiar, like the person with all the other gates as well. Oh, impossible. Whoa, who are you? Someone got his ass kicked this way. Fucking Chrono Trigger character. Hey, is that? Nah, it couldn't be. Fucking out of nowhere. Big bull with the Randy Orton tech.
I'm too fast for you.
Let me guess, the two gangs are one big gang now. What are you doing there, Kisai? Is that what's her name? Oh no! Ah, you children! You took down the chairman! I was trying to. Well, I'm still going anyway. Did I ever tell you about the time? Back at the circus I never went to. I wonder if I would have gotten something by doing that. Because again, I stayed too late and like 2 hours passed. It was too late by then. I wonder if that's a thing. Well, here's the first Evo King. Ypros.
Oh, my stars and goddess. I'ma sing a song.
Everyone's still kind of...
Hey, what, you don't like my song? Ah!
Oh, wait, let's... let us away. There's Block! Just showing him very briefly. Wait, if Evil King stands still out there, that means her shadow's still fucked too, my sister.
You came back at the right time. It's the annual festival today. It's crazy in the village. Everyone's really busy. Why don't you go help them? More help they got, the better.
How about you? Oh. Well.
If it's to help my dad.
I thought I'd be more assertive now after all that, and Ari would just be like... Throw up the deuce. Unless you want to throw it up to her.
It is you, Ari. Is it you, Ari? Long time no see. You're looking tougher now. Not my type, though.
Bitch! Get gone. No, I'm Rosalind's ideal man, apparently. I'm docile, obedient dreamers. The dog, Julia.
Hurry, where you been all this time? Since the bank's happened. My crazy mouth. A totally new world was discovered beyond the outer edge of the world.
Uh-oh.
Annie saw it again near your house. Weird black shadowy thing. Is that the rumored ghost? You don't believe me, huh? But it's true, she told me she saw it this morning near your house. I was like, eh, whatever.
Oh, Ari, it's you. I
return this time doesn't seem like a simple visit, so what'd you learn, son?
Well, I'll listen to your stories, but right now my hands are full getting ready for the festival.
Put aside the stories for now and give a hand. That's why I'm here.
You're tired from the long trip, so you can let others carry the stuff.
Why don't you go home and pick up lunch? Mother's lunch is ready for us.
See you later.
So I came all this way, and now I gotta go back.
Yep, her shadow's still pink.
Ari, you're finally back. I was having a hard time listening to Dad's crazy theories while you were gone. It reminds me, I met a girl here a while ago. Asked if Ari's house was this way, so I showed her the way to their house. She was totally cute, you little killer. Yep, gotta go. Festival only comes once a year. Can't miss the opportunity to test my feminine wiles. Tee-hee. Oh, you're gone.
There you go, Ari, using that assertiveness.
Ari, you have a guest.
It's you, isn't it?
Yeah! She's back.
She's like a plain girl now. She's not a princess anymore. She doesn't remember, just remembers me.
Funny, such a pretty girl in your adventure. Don't just stay in there, come inside. I'll have to deliver lunch to everybody in the village.
Anybody busy too?
Oh, you may. Let me give you a hand.
She doesn't even say. Can you cook?
Can you teach me?
She's not a doll anymore, but she's still kind of sort of a blank slate. I'd just be like memoryless or something like that, and it's like, oh, okay. Or at least retain some things, that's okay.
Aw.
Well, that should have been Rosalind, all things considered, after all that. Like, this thing had, like, multiple endings, like, the hero and the hero. Okay, hope this doesn't freeze like the beginning video, otherwise I'm gonna be upset. I don't know if there's anything, like, after this or not. But yeah, whew. Oh, that final dungeon.
Okay. Give my thoughts on this game. I think if I did this by myself, I wouldn't have finished it. But because I was LPing it and a little too farther in to, like, give up on it that way, I was like,
Like, you can see, it has not aged very well. Like, again, a lot of my, complaints were mostly about, like, games later, like, addressing them, and they're not being this kind of problem anymore, like, the whole enemies thing. Like, again, that could have been, like, a thing where you, like, keep enemies away or turn it off for a while, like a repel or just an option to do that. I think that's why 10 got so much, praise. Because even though there was, like, those pain-in-the-ass, I forget what they're called, but you could turn enemies off and figure that shit out, the puzzle dungeons or whatever they're called. To get the new summons. How many people work in this game? I see, like, whatchacallits all over the place. This is just the regular staff, SCCA. Yeah, I don't know the many of the technical stuff. I don't know what that stands for. But yeah, just a lot of stuff. Like, the story was, like, very interesting. It's finally, like, breaking away from, like, the normal kind of, like, that whole classification thing. That was, like, enough to keep me, like, interested, because I was like, after all that, I'm like, what do you got? So the classification kind of, like, renewed my focus, kind of. Like, good story, I like the art style. It's very, like, a lot of people have been saying it's like, Nightmare Before Christmas, I think that's what they were going with, kind of. At least kind of... Again, when you do RPGs, you tend to want to stand out among other ones, so you show off something different. At least that's my take on it. Is that coming around again? Oh. Scenario works. Oh, everyone's getting a little... It's like a little rotary or something like that.
So what did happen to Stan after all that? Is he going back to... They said it was a shadow or like a ghost, or did they mention the girl that was over there? So what's the shadow? What's the ghost they were talking about? Was that just Stan just hiding out? Just being like, why won't he come to my evil castle? I built this evil lair and I just want to hang out with my best friend now. It's like, oh, I'm not a slave anymore. I half expected him to like kick the door down and he's like, slave, come see my new castle or something like that. But like I said, this game, like, it hasn't aged all too well, and you know, this was probably a bad thing to do blind now that I think about it. Cause that last dungeon, I don't know how long I would have spent there just going around like, where do I go? Doesn't show it exactly. So it's a little rough. But I was a little pissed off at some of the boss fights, but all in all I can say this was worth going through from start to finish, and I was like, ooh. Cause again, you have like good characters, you got like good story. It was like enough to keep me invested, especially the cast and you know, doing like all the the voiceovers. Which might not be good for everybody, but you know. Oh well, I didn't do the it would have been too much. Learned my lesson after last time and I was kind of like in there, they're like, well, I gotta do it now. I gotta do the other half of that, the Prince of Fate thing. A glitch down there, or is it like just under Miki Takahashi? Oh, they were in lowercase too, I just noticed. Well, I got a couple things more to go. QA works. I thought I'd say special thanks, director, producer, and designer or something? I don't know. I very small text and I can't read it, and sometimes with the brightness and everything kind of flubs it a bit. Hopefully you can see it better than I can. Can you read them on the whatchacallit? It's even worse there. Designer? I said designer. Demo? Yeah. Background? I don't know. Yeah, I don't have much to say after that. I pretty much threw it all in, like, the trying to go through the dungeon and everything. Like I said, the game is showing its age. It just came out, like, very early PlayStation 2, I think. Like, Xenerworks, I think I looked them up, but I don't remember them doing anything else other than this. Yeah, I can say this was fairly enjoyable, despite my earlier gripes about the Phantom King boss. That was a pain. Some of the dungeons, but most of it my fault, I'm willing to admit that, but that last dungeon, like, I don't know if I would have been able to do that on my own. Developed by, that's what it is. It's on the computer in 2 minutes, and Xenerworks. Good job, guys. Thankfully, this held. Because I was worried it wasn't, because the opening, once I caught the very old disc. 2001, yeah, so like at around the time I think it came out in 2001, so this is like fairly early. Turn of the century, even, just about. I wonder if I get like a new game plus option even or not, I don't know. Oh, there's Stan. Abusing my slave brings amusement few others' activities can match. Aww. He misses me. That's why he's hanging about, you know? Now I'm free, I can do whatever the fuck I want to him. I'm not just his shadow anymore, I'm free. The end. It always happens when I quit and turn off the whatchacallit, so I'm assuming it's just going to bring me back to the main title screen now. No new game plus. I didn't think of it back then, still fairly early. It was over so quickly, I couldn't even think what to do for my, have a clue for the next LP, but, I'm sure I'll think of something. But in any case, this was Okage Shadow King. Take care. Thanks for watching.